crazy that is. The Luxor Hotel. Who is this lady?
I'm at Stacy.
What the? Why are you so cranky? Where are you off to?
Gym.
Just woke up from a nap.
Yeah. You know what it is? It's about to be gym time at the hotel gym or the fitness center. So let's go check it out and see how it is, right? Fitness center, and for our first circuit, it's gonna be a tricep. We're gonna do bench press on the Smith machine, and then from there we're gonna go straight to lateral raises for the shoulders, and then for the last thing we're gonna do pull-ups, and we're all gonna do 3 sets of those, 10 to 15 rep range. So let's get to it. Between the range of 10 to 15 reps, and then we're gonna hurry up and then go to the dumbbell press, and then we're gonna do 3 sets, 10 to 15 reps each, and then we're gonna finish it off with dumbbell curls. 3 sets, 10 to 15 reps each. So the next 3 exercises we're gonna do is gonna be the rope tricep pushdowns, And then we're gonna go straight to the shoulder press. And then we're gonna go with curls with the iron grip bars. And then for all those, we're gonna do 3 consecutive sets of 10 to 15 reps each. All right? Exercise, all we're gonna do is just bust out some push-ups, but instead of just going fast, we're gonna really try to feel the contraction, and we're gonna go slow on the way up and slow on the way down. Fitness center, it was a good pump, and what's better to end it than with a little time at the pool, you know? So we're at the Luxor right now. Is that feeling? Don't do it. Right, it's poolside. Chill out. And fortunately, we have no proceeds, so we did this workout for nothing. thumbs it up for this video. So please make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys later.